My name is Alhaji Abdo Muhammed, and my wife is Haji Rabi Abdo Muhammed. We came from Nigeria. She has a two-leg problem with her kneecap. We get in touch with one Zia who happened to be a Nigerian living in India. We send an email, the information of her problem, and he sent the bill to us, that and the name of the hospital, which is Sarvodaya. He introduced us to Dr. Anuj Dogra, who is the doctor who did the operation. And after the operation, for 3 days, she's able to walk, and then the pain has gone, and we are very happy, and we are very happy, and we thank Mr. Anuj Dogra with his team for the operation and the help it needed, and the hospital, their services with all the food, their cleaning is fantastic. We are very happy, and we thank the hospital, and we thank our God who happened to make us discover the hospital. We are very happy. And then we want to thank the hospital, which is Sarvodaya Hospital, and the doctor, Anuj Dogra.
Mrs. Rabi Muhammad, our Nigerian patient, came across to us with pain in the knees for quite a few years, and she had significant inability to climb stairs, walk around, and do her daily activities. It was quite difficult. We recommended total knee replacement surgery, and since she had sought a lot of opinions even in the past, she was willing to undergo the surgery after having all the queries answered. By God's grace, we did a good job, and she was up and about the following day, and within 5 days she went home. She was very happy, she was delighted, and she was repenting why she didn't have the surgery done before, because within 5 days she could see the benefit, and God willing, she will continue to use and look after her knees subsequently. She has promised that she will do her exercises regularly, which is quite an important ingredient to make sure that the knees last long and the muscles remain healthy.